which would be horrific. But nevertheless, it was written from the viewpoint of losing a parent and what that would be like trying to navigate through such a difficult time. And people often say, you know, I feel my mom's presence around me, or my dad. They're very much alive, even though they're not here in a physical sense. So if you know this one, sing along. If you don't know it, this one is called Forest. So keep an open mind, and we hope you like this one, all right?